Good evening. Again, I am back with a new story. Size of the story is too small, but it is quite interesting story. Title of the story is Strong or Weak. Strong or Weak is the title of the story. The story begins with a forest. This is a story about a proud teak tree. So the story begins like this. There was a forest, and in that forest there was a teak tree. Teak tree. Okay. That tree was tall and just next to the tree there was a herb. So one day the teak tree said, "I am handsome and tall. No one can defeat me." Just on hearing this, the herb, which was next to the teak tree, said, "Too much pride is harmful." But the teak tree ignored the words of the herb. And he continued to praise himself. He means here teak tree. Okay. Then one day there was wind blew. Okay. And the teak tree stood straight. There was no problem for the teak tree to tolerate the blow of the wind. And at this time, the herb bowed low because the herb is not so strong. So he bowed low and the teak tree stood upright. After a few days, again, there was a storm in the forest. Still, the teak tree stood upright. He stood straight. Still, there was no problem for the teak tree to tolerate the blow of the wind or the blow of the storm or the impact of the storm. There was no problem at all for the teak tree. But the herb again bowed low. Just after some time, the storm was growing stronger, and at that time it was not possible for the teak tree to tolerate the impact of the strong storm, and he fell down. When everything was calmed down, the herb stood straight and looked around, and he saw that the teak tree had fallen. So this was